you made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency.
Steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
Thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful...
Like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Thea.
Yeah? You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing.
Nah, I'm just messing with you.
Hey, you!
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Listen.
Make yourself useful.
Hey, can you hear me?
Help me out of here, will you? Brandon, did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
Coster shows up.
You let her manage your payload? Why? That doesn't even make sense. Come on, stop messing around and get back to work.
Oh.
just need a few more. Looks okay, right? Yeah, it'll do. Careful, Brand. Nice and easy. Yeah, just need a few more.
Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready. That's definitely the Zeppelin.
Disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni-tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We have to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip. I feel awful.
The robots only appear intelligent. They're much more like dogs than humans.
I wouldn't hit a dog.
Sorry, poor choice of words.
I don't want to hurt anything.
Well, we need a tool chip or we're stuck here.
Guess I have no choice.
Thank you.
Come on.
Don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
He was talking. I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. It just keeps suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dun back, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dun back, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. Kill you, or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
Wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in anchors.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
Jesus Christ. He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. The valve sure did a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? Fred, we need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait, where are Kumarabi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
Emma, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strask, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right, see you soon.
That's everything, right? Thank you, Catherine. Wait, am I already here?
Hello?
Who is that? Mark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this Mark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass, Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin. How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself. At least I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living scan in the Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark. Amazing, right?
Did Catherine put you up to this? Killing yourself?
No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone.
Thank you.
Hello? Anyone there? Well, Catherine, we found Theta.